Hello everybody, welcome back to episode 14 of The Last of Us Part 2.
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. That's the worst of it. We got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I heard them cry.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Ah, nice. That's the last safe.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be near the hospital. One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Don't you worry, Lev. I've got you.
I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
I better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask.
Yes, please do. But I have a feeling they won't.
I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Looks good. All right, back to love.
Oh my gosh, we've got stalkers. This could get a little dicey. Does it show them off? Oh, it does. Oh my gosh. I don't know where to start. There you are. This is gonna be loud and it's just gonna get them all to me, but we have explosive ammo, so we're just gonna use that. Get off me! Dodge! She's got some arms to wield that thing. Is that everyone? The music's still going. I don't think it's everyone. Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh, there's another one! Get off me! Oh, please say that's it. Oh.
Your present.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Now what?
Follow me.
May the current be calm.
I am so scared being down here. These are truly like the worst areas for me in this game. Dark and oh, things coming out of walls. Holy shit, indeed, Abby.
Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Me too.
Tell me about it.
Like, I don't only have to worry about, like, falling off a random ledge to my death in this building, but things growing into walls. I'm sure there's stalkers in here too. Okay, before we jump down here, I just want to upgrade some things, make sure I'm fully stocked. I can't remember what's down here in this building. Like, for my first playthrough, I remember the story of itself, but, like, individual combat encounters. I remember being in this building, for example, but I don't remember the enemies. Clearly, they are ones that throw themselves out of walls at you, which is slightly terrifying. So we'll just make sure we're fully stocked and fully prepped for this.
Love, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Love.
Oh.
thank you.
Oh, yeah, thank you, Fedra. Oh, my. More of a wall. Every time. Every single time. They scare the bejesus out of me. Okay, time to test. Nice! Pick a bomb! Was that enough? That was enough. Oh, we got clickers! I got you, Lev, I just need to change guns! What we got? Parts.
You okay back there? Yeah.
Oh, I wonder, are you in the wall? Yes, you're in the wall. You will not jump scare me this time.
I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
It's okay, Lev. We have plenty bullets. Let's see if I can gather them in one area. Oh, there was one in the wall. Take a bomb. Oh, I didn't do much to the... Is that a bloater or a shambler? The big boy, anyway. Take a flamethrower. Always do not throw your poop at me. Run! Oh, I think that was a waste of a bomb. I think he'd already got. Oh my lord, right, take that. Run, Abby. Where is he? There you are. Just die already. Oh, I think that's everyone.
We did it. We killed that big
demon. We did, Lev.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Oh my! Can we just get out this building already? What's that, like 4 or 5? Oh my goodness!
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It's just a lot.
Well, you did good. Let's go. Fuck this building.
Agreed.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you. You see that elevator right there?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
They Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find no one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan when- Hold up. All clear. So, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon.
Oh, my death may be just a little swift down here. I'm a bit concerned about what we're about to face.
Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. This doesn't look so bad. You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Fuck.
Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Okay, where to next? Onwards and upwards, Abby. Oh, I haven't turned the power on yet. Okay, let's go do that. Where is the power thing? Must be back in here. Ah, there it is.
Yes.
We have light. I don't think it's going to make it any less scary down here, to be honest, but we have light. Okay, any more? Have we got any wall hiders? Are you one? No.
Okay, no one's dying here today.
He looks like a wall hider though. Some subs. Oh yes, he is. Get off me, Shiv.
Stop doing it.
Oh, please don't say there's an. Oh, there's more. Another clicker. I think it's just the one though. Come on then.
Should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Yeah. Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else. Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Bingo. Oh, that's good. Found family now. Damn it. Yes.
Bingo. Don't get ready to celebrate. I know what's coming, Abby. You don't yet. Here he comes. Oh my goodness. Labs, go on. Run. Oh my gosh, through the wall. Oh, he's a beast of a boss. Come on, Abby, axe. Oh my gosh. Get him! Quickly. Take that. Come on. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. No, jump. I am panicking. Okay, Sass, at some point you're going to have to shoot him. Come on. I'm so scared, I'm just running around in circles. Get him! Take all of this, all of it. Right, run, Abby. Run! Not out towards them! Oh my god, get out of my way! Run, 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 run. I need to try and get myself in a position where I can do a lot of damage without getting hit. The little scurrying thing. Oh! Oh my gosh, there you are! Run! Oh, I'm just making this so much harder on myself by running and not actually doing anything. I'm so scared! Okay, Abby, we can do this. We can do this. Where are you? Oh, the little one!
You like that?
No, we are not dying here, Abby. We are not. Come on, he has to be nearly done. Oh, he's done. Now I just got his little friend to worry about, but he's okay. Good riddance. Oh my gosh, I feel like I need to take a breather. Oh, right. Take a breath. Take a second. That was probably made a lot harder by me just running around and not actually shooting them, but I'm so glad I'm through that. Right, let's go. Okay, Mini-Me, where are you? And it has to be like a little Mini-Me stalker as well, which are just the worst. I don't know, trying to loot is the best idea right now. I should really just find his little friend and then get out of here. Oh, he's in here somewhere.
Great.
Okay, Abby, let's go. Oh, you little horrible person. How many? What? My goodness. Oh, he's thrown poop. It's like the worst kind of little stalker. Not only can you not see him, but he's throwing poop. Take that. Oh, my. Right. Come here, you. Making me waste all my bullets on you. Come on, Abby. He must be nearly done now. Oh, he's coming. Oh, thank goodness for that. He's done.
Oh, I'm not taking attention.
Mara's doing okay.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff? Okay, I think I need a break now. Maybe a cup of coffee and a chocolate biscuit. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the thumbs up button. If you like your gaming on the daily, please consider subscribing. I upload at 12 noon UK time every single day of the week. So until tomorrow, I'll see ya.